If you guess this is an apple, you're absolutely right. But to get this apple looking like this, I used the world's blackest paint. And no joke, guys, this is literally the blackest paint. I accidentally spilled some on the floor too, and then I couldn't see where the floor was. But I painted half of the apple, and it came on looking like a regular paint. But after it fully dried up, it looked so crazy. It looked like there was a black hole in space. This was just so unreal. Follow me for more.